Chains. Frankly, it's pleasing. shot my glasses down the laser's face. Paused and searched for breath. Stood in the laser. Slowly he explained. Tiny blades of grass escape between our toes as I share the news in this dark right now. I'm sorry, dear, I'll be a soldier soon. But she just looked at me and think, maybe I was home to get to see her. Until I fall asleep, it's all not so easy. You like this for me, but I know what I want. I'm happiness to be. So this war's continuing, so to say. If someone kills a fool, I'm not entirely sure. My passion stays the same, and that's in my conclusion. I swear with my final breath, I scream your name. Through the valleys, the sun rays flow. Feel your ears to grow up. It's love I can't contain. And oh dear God, I can feel my fingers. Slowly my soul's lingering above. But it's alright. And then gently grab my sleep and stay away patiently until I fall asleep. It's all not so easy as you let me gracefully. But I know what it means when the happiest of you comes every time you smile.
Thank you. This is a song called Blue Dress.
Can I take a second or two and tell you of a girl I was now? So wild. It was a wind of life. If you could see her face, familiar exchanges of grace in the shadow of this angel.
smile stupidly. Say here's to the dance. The last of tonight. Here's to the waltz. We'll never be right. And here's to the problems deep inside. Here's to you. Here's to your life. Was it the beauty of her touch? Or were you just the incompetence of me? And say here's to the dance. Last of tonight. And here's to the box. We'll never be right. Here's to the problem deep inside. But here's to you. Here's to your life. Every story. Please, his voice echoed from behind the mic. The sweat poured from his forehead and he heavily breathed. See, the lottery ends this evening, he explained. Could someone please turn off the lights as our contestant makes his way to the stage to come and claim his brand new life? A hush
swell of the crown. As he read the letters aloud, the blood in my body rushed as my heart began to pound. Went over and over, those words echoed in my head like a sweet sound of poison. I swore I'd never forget. He said, "Sir, come on up, you've won." As every head in the army torn quickly sprung to see me, this man, now made of millions, with the winning ticket still held tightly in my fist. As the cameras flashed, each one tried to grasp this joy you can't contain in one simple photograph. But still I stood smiling, spotlights in the stage as they continue this masquerade. And some call it success, but for the sake of argument, can we digest the situation? And I'm a little upset with the present populations disappearing at when they only love you for a while. Fast forward 7 months and 3 days, follow me, and I'll take you to this place where I live. My mansion just behind me, the dumpsters of the Jefferson Bridge. It's really quite peaceful, I swear it online. It's amazing how little one needs to survive when you've only got yourself to keep your sanity. But it's something at least on this cold winter's eve. And tomorrow, I'll be back to the streets, forced to beg and ask you please. Sir, can you spare some change? Squandering my riches and lost everything. Give me a minute, I'd love to explain. Some call it success, but for the sake of argument, can we digest the situation? And I'm a little upset with the present population disappearing at when they only love you for.
Thank you guys, everybody, so much for listening. This is the last acoustic song that I'm going to play. This is a brand new one, actually. It's I just wrote it a couple of days ago. So you guys are all the first people to hear. If that matters.
Words roll from our tongues, making nervous conversation. And you spoke through every word, through every word. She turned her head slightly down to the right. Through her head, I swear I saw her smile. And wait for her this evening to play the ghost in my scenario. She'll be beautiful, but only a dream. Face pressed to the window as the gentle wind blows. Seconds fall or hours pass, and I get caught up once again in her cute devilish grins. Feet kick back on the dash as words roll from her tongue with a simple elegance. The night's closing in, I'm too quick. Still she sits there right next to me, and I hope she'll ask this question. Can we do this again? When under the sunset, she laughs and leaves and flows. Transforms into the ceiling as I wake to moonlight. The telephone's incessant rings escape from the sea of sheets as I stumble back into reality. And I'm alone. And wait for her ceiling to play the ghost in my scenario. And she'll be beautiful, but only a dream.
Stick around for a bit, and we're going to just do some adjusting, and then we'll get back up here and play some more.
Deal with it, John.
Hello. Thank you, everyone, for sticking around. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Check, 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 check. Is it? Is mine too soft though? Okay. Check, check. Check, check. Check, check, check. Check, check. Sounds good, very good. Thank you very much. Does it sound okay? Is it? What's up? Is it okay? What was that?
You can move it out of the corner. It might help.
I'll just turn it off. Check, check. This song's called Cause Effect. Outside, a crowd is gathered to witness such a matter, unseen by this peaceful block since 1964. Upstairs in our apartment, driven by these arguments, screaming questions as he runs for the door. This next song is kind of a popular one. I think you guys all know it, and we'd appreciate it if you guys would sing along.
I think Patrick, you should go up to the tiny. Oh yeah. Yes.
Someday
fool. This popularity around me can be cruel. Perspective is a mindset I'm trying to me.
This time.
physical sight. I'm so tired, can I just sleep tonight? In this pillow of ashes and dirty desires, I keep on asking, I might change my mind. Midnight drive, don't you whisper a word. Say goodbye, smile and turn, and taste the blood left on your lips. For this promise you've broken, you damn hypocrite. Can the future be defined by one little blue line? I'm waiting for you in a box, but just down the street. It's slightly deranged. This cotton blue dress, can it take the pain? Cause hammer and pills, it just wasn't the same. The scalpel's laid on that silver tray, and take this chart from inside of me. Watch the clock keeps ticking away until I'm gone and entering overkill. This razor blade, give me a chance, and I swear I'll explain the stupid romance, which I'll take the blame for circumstances I wish I could change. Just wait. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks everybody again for coming and listening and hanging out. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your evening. The song is called Radio. It's been 2 weeks and 7 days. It's good to see your face. Man with a smile, a kiss, and this bouquet of dandelions. He said, let's celebrate. I'm a little hesitant, and some things never change.
Thank you. Here's another song for you. My keys on the dresser, my dishes a mess, and this kitchen is quiet, but I don't mind. While I slip out in silence, hoping no one is awake. I'm sick of the questions, this constant obsession. How are you doing? Begs for confession. The screaming seems useless. The streetlights are blinding and setting the stage to escape from this evening. For all its excuses, but something's in me, whispering. She sat so useless,
at the edge of her bed. It's comfort, confusion, never made sense. Precision, and crafted with confidence, and stains on the linens, where it fell from innocence. So we fall that slow. Pictures down the sheets, and with anticipation and fighting disbelief, to the benefit of doubt, it's chimed in her army. I'm huddled around, she stared out the ivory. And so we fall that slow goodbye. And so we fall alone. She played it like a board game.
Oh, sorry.
Her heart is Monopoly. Maybe he felt different. The words mean nothing, apparently.
Thank you.
Could you tell me the meaning to the
songs for you?
So, my dad said to say hi to everybody at the show. You don't have to say anything. He didn't ask for a response. He just said, told me to say hi. I'm not going to tell him what you